do this again. I would like to get that bandage since I know it's right. It's super easy to get. If I can just jump. Isn't it annoying how it's only after you've done something a number of times that you suddenly can't jump? Jumping there. I am telling you to jump and it just isn't working. Okay, see, that time it made sense that I... is like a very slight lag between pressing the button and him actually jumping. I have no idea what the hell I just did there. Said a level or two ago about the whole isn't it annoying how it's after you're able to do something several times that you suddenly lose the ability to do it. I wasn't sure if that was just like in the foreground. this level at least, is that it's technically easy in that you see exactly what it is you need to do, you know exactly how you have to go about doing it, it's just a bitch to do it right. And it's also, I don't know, maybe it's just the time it takes for me to press the jump button. That is that delay, I think. Level, it just doesn't do that. Oh, I see. Oh. Come on. launch myself up a little. Is just super annoying right there because I'm already moving over to the right. It's just there's enough time that it's like, no, you're still actually holding onto the wall. There. Yeah, let's watch this. Part of the challenge to this one, apparently. Ah, come on! Really? I'm gonna die. Yep. Why am I doing this again? Because Team me. The fact that I opened it up, though, the portal does mean I can come back. To gauge just how long you need to hold A. What? I did. No. I don't know. Yeah, of course. Missile launch. I had a feeling I'd be able to get the A+ there, so I wanted to try. like myself. Aw, come on! That was bullshit. It like shot where it knew I was gonna fall. That was actually legit though, right there, because it just had the time. Oh, crap. I'm really surprised that I want to watch this. I really would have thought that I just caught the edge of that blade. I mean, at least for both this one and the last one, though, how do you not get the A+? I mean, it's like, you have to just be careful to even win, so it's... There's no real... happens when you do try to go fast. It kills you. Oh, come on! I was hitting A! Hang on, let me see if I can check something. You're not gonna be able to see this, huh? Thank you. Wow. It is really not being responsive. The overlay, seeing if there's any way to make changes to, like, when the button is considered depressed, and even the overlay was lagging. which makes no sense. Come on! I am not liking this level at all. I don't care about the A-plus in this one. It can go fuck itself. That's what was going on there. Oh god, no, that's bullshit. Seriously, what the hell? Come on, yes, kill me. How? No, just kill me. How did it miss me? Oh, son of a bitch! Come on! Well, I cannot do it. This one would be hard enough without the missile launcher. What the? How did I overjump? And why do they have such a high rate of fire? It's much higher than it was in that one level that introduced them. Son of a bitch! Stop doing that! I don't know who I just yelled at with that. I really don't. That may have been yelling at me, that may have been yelling at the game, it may have been yelling at nothing. Boy, I wish I had a good way of measuring stress. Heart rate? Not quite what I'm looking for with this. Finally! Seriously. Really? getting the A plus here. And I did not mean to kill myself because of that, but. Oh man, come on. Give me a break. Not that kind of break. Seriously? Over, under, over, jump, wow, don't get killed there. Oh crap, I killed myself. That was completely me killing myself because I jumped too early. Well, thinking it was too early, may have been able to make it. And then just do it away. It's got the A plus on it. You've got to be kidding. Seriously. Come on. I mean, I hate these. Come on! Don't do that. Yep, that's completely right. Come on! Let me run across the single damn open block! That's all I'm trying to do. Thank you. Oh man! Come on! Okay, that. Start ahead of you, so it's... It seems like that's gonna be... Come on! It's just super annoying how it's like you, when you jump and hit, you have to slide down a certain amount. Sensors in them, so we could feel how hard I'm grinding the sensors, the current sensors. Seriously, I'm running, I'm jumping, holding jump, and that's still not enough to clear. And see, right there, he does fall down no matter what I do. See how it is that I'm seriously? The Death of Super Meat Boy, brought to you by squares his size that you cannot jump in. Come on! That is bullshit! How the fuck are you supposed to get in there without being this AI asshole? Seriously. Come on, I hit the damn button. I mean, I am being quite filled with anger right now. It's just super frustrating when it's like, you know there's something you have no idea how to do, and at the same time, you need to do everything perfect ahead of it. If you screw up, you die. And you just know you're gonna screw up. You don't know. I jumped. I fucking hit jump. Oh God, come on! I completely fucking hit the fucking button. And it's like, nope! And I can't. It would not be worth trying to pull out like a different controller, which I only have one, because of the damn running. I am not gonna be holding. I do not want to be holding down X and then just having to flatten my thumb out in order to hit A. I don't like that. That means of controlling. It's here with the grip button. So much better. How? Okay. Why is the shit guy able to just stop in air? I mean, that is what he's doing up there. He's just stopping in air. I can't. It will not let me do that. It's like, who's the hero of this? It's Super Meat Boy, not Super Feces Boy. How? Okay, I have to like pay attention to what the fuck he does here. What's part of what's killing me up there is also it takes time to actually start running, and I just am not getting the time to run. Yeah, I'm just gonna hold down the spam jump button for a little bit. Makes me feel a little bit better. Son of a bitch! Really? Please? Come on. Seriously? I don't know why, but it's like I keep expecting that run means I'm just going to be, you know, running. Getting that it needs the build-up. Right, now what I want to do here is exactly what that asshole. Oh my God! I finally made it through there! But of course, I really do not know if I'm gonna be able to finish this. It'll be a bitch to pull off, but this is kind of tempting me to just say screw it, end the recording at some point, and then at some point just record it, like concatenated on. So that I can go back to life without hating this. Come on! And I mean, it's... I don't even know where the fucking end is. This is just a horrible, horrible thing to do to someone. Ah, fuck you. And again with that bullshit. That was in the last episode. Chapter, world, whatever the fuck it is. It's like, oh, you want to stop after you hit the edge? Nope, you're going to stop right on the edge. You will never have this level of timing when you want to have it, but you have it now. This is bullshit. Of course, just, you know, keep hitting your head against those few pixels that you haven't been hitting before. I wonder if anyone has gone through like develop macros for every level that just does them all perfectly. Because, I mean, that must be possible. It's like all these levels have mathematical solutions to them. So, it must be possible for such things to exist. I hit the button! I really wish that I could have something showing when I'm hitting a button. Just to show that, see? I am hitting it. I'm not insane. It just doesn't want to recognize that I touched the button when I did. Ah! That right there is evil, by the way. That is just horrible. Where it's like, no, there's only one spot you can jump from to make that. You cannot make it from anywhere else. And if you screw it up, you're just dead. You just haven't died yet. See? I mean, you have to jump only from that very last block. Maybe even the very edge of that last block. Probably that because, you know, why wouldn't it be that? Of course. I'm standing still and just explode. Jump. Oh, come on! Ah! No, I need to die, because I wasn't running immediately, which means that the timing's fucked up. I loathe games like that. You know what? I'm just gonna say it. This will be the last video in here, because it's like I said in one of them, that I know I won't finish the game, because I hate games that exist just to frustrate you. It's like, I don't want to be frustrated. I have enough frustrations in my life without this kind of bullshit. I really do. So, I'll finish this video, and I'll probably, uninstall the game because I won't need it anymore. I do understand the place of this game, with games like this, in the gaming community. I do get it. It's just, that's not the place I occupy, or want to occupy. It is simply unpleasant to me, this need for perfection. And it is, you need to be right on the edge to make that jump. Because I was on that block when I jumped, and it did not count. Seriously. Ah, son of a bitch. The head crab, because then at least I could just, you know, run along the ceiling, but I don't think, yeah, I mean, even without that, I don't think that the head crab would be fast enough to do this. This is a total, you know, just screw you, do it only this way. You have to do it perfectly. If you don't, then, well, try again, and again, and again, and again, and again, and again, and again. And again, and again. I do keep hitting the button. I hit the damn button! I really am. Here, let's see if this'll work. Probably won't. And it's super uncomfortable. I'm holding the controller up near the mic, and it's very distracting and hard to do. But it's, like, so you could hear me pressing, but you probably can't. I don't think the buttons are quite clicky enough for that. Thank you! Fuck! Really? Stabilize your hand. That, you're just being a dick. I mean, you summoned him. He came from you. And now you're just gonna flush him. Out of morbid curiosity, hell. Now I'm in hell.